example of not having spent hours and hours on your bike is our very own Oliver Bridgewood. He recently completed over 1,000 kilometres in just 3 days. And you'd think to complete that distance, you'd have to be doing hours and hours of training on the bike.
Well, you'd be wrong, because Ollie actually spent the majority of his training indoors, doing an hour or two on the indoor trainer. And he only did 1 7-hour ride before he took on that 3-day epic. So yes, he did not spend hours and hours on the bike.